We're investigating a fatal crash. It happened late last night between South Roxana and Edwardsville. Around 10:30, a tanker truck and car collided along Illinois 111 and New Poag Road. The top of the car was sheared off in that crash and may have passed under the truck's trailer.